You can see by the look on his face that he came here tonight to send a message.
He's certainly determined to prove a point, and that's that he should be on top.
Well, he has the opportunity to prove that point tonight, Corey. We'll see if he's on top.
But he's tasked with quite the challenge in the form of his competitor across the ring. This guy has been tormenting the WWE roster for weeks now.
Vicious right forearm.
Oh, look at this!
And gets to the ropes. That's going to force the break. It's ruthless striking.
It takes a certain level of athleticism to pull that off.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
How are they gonna hear after this match?
Oh man, he has fired up now.
What a springboard attack!
He's getting a little battered now.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
He's certainly looking in command at the moment.
Keeping the pressure on. But he still has more work to do to get this fully in his favor. Tossed into the corner.
Pinpointing the leg in the corner.
The legs are a base that you do not want to lose.
Chopping down the tree at the base here.
Dangerous position with your feet tied up like that.
Hung in the tree of war.
Pulls the ripcord. Ripcord knee. Lands the knee drop.
Very measured elbow drop.
Climbing to the top rope.
Perched up top.
What?
You want to talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you dive ringside.
Breaker. These consecutive attacks have him really...
Yeah, he's being faced with a lot of adversity right now.
He reverses it.
Yeah, he's able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
Oh, man.
Ouch. Lands a kick to the gut.
Half Nelson applied.
And he goes into the ring. Oh, what a kick.
And a kick. Cover, cover.
Powering out in one.
Staying in this one.
He saw it coming.
Beautiful. Fitting. Breaker. Jumping knee strike.
I like that.
Got it scouted.
Oh my goodness.
Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Trampling there. Each of those boots seem to get heavier with each blow.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Launch out to the outside.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Was ready for that.
A counter.
Four.
He's turning the tables.
Ooh.
Five.
Look at this.
Oh, a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Six.
They need to be aware of a count.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
One. gets put into the barricade.
His defenses have fallen, and soon he may too. He can really stand to get back as good as he's getting right about now. Good luck catching your breath after that. Delivered into the barricade. Working the midsection there. He's testing fate here in danger of a count out. He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by count out.
Protect himself. This is not gonna be good.
Relentless.
I think we know what's coming next.
All the way up. Oh no.
Good. Will he be able to catch him?
He did it. He did it.
Here is your winner, Adam Page.
Here's your winner after a truly intense match.
This win tonight may have been a career-defining moment. They're definitely celebrating like